let me welcome you again. Thank you for your interest in wildlife. Let's explore more. The Anhinga, sometimes called snakebird, darter, American darter, or water turkey, is a water bird of the warmer parts of the Americas. The word Anhinga comes from the Brazilian Tupi language and means devil bird or snake bird. The origin of the name is apparent when swimming. Only the neck appears above water, so the bird looks like a snake ready to strike. They do not have external nares and breathe solely through their epiglottis. It is closely related to Indian, African, and Australian darters. Like other darters, the Anhinga hunts by spearing fish and other small prey using its sharp, slender beak. It is a large bird. The bill is relatively long, sharply pointedand yellow like their webbed feet. The male is a glossy black-green with the wings, base of wings, and tail a glossy black-blue. The tip of the tail has white feathers. The back of the head and the neck have elongated feathers that have been described as gray or light purple-white. The upper back of the body and wings is spotted or streaked with white. The female is similar to the male except that it has a pale gray buff or light brown head, neck, and upper chest. The lower chest or breast is a chestnut color, and as compared to the male, the female has a more brown back. Anhingas swim with their webbed feet and pursue their prey, fish, underwater and spear their prey by rapidly stretching out their neck. They come up to handle and swallow fish. Unlike ducks, ospreys and pelicans which coat their feathers with oil from their uropygial gland, the Anhinga does not have waterproof feathers. Their feathers get soaked upon immersion in water. Therefore, they cannot stay floating on water for long periods of time. Their dense bones, wetted plumage and neutral buoyancy in water allows them to fully submerge and search for underwater prey. They feed on moderately sized wetland fishes. In Alabama, the Anhinga's diet consists of fishes such as mullet, sunfish, black bass, catfish, suckers, chain pickerel, crayfish, crabs, shrimp, aquatic insects, tadpoles, water snakes, and small terrapins. In Florida, sunfishes and bass, killifishes, and live-bearing fishes are primarily eaten by the Anhingas. I am grateful for your visit. We will meet again pretty soon. Bye for now, take care of your family. Let's protect our wildlife.